Good morning everybody and welcome to today's maths lesson. We're going to take a little break from the White Rose maths today and do a little bit of problem solving where you'll need to find all possibilities. So for this you'll need a pencil and your exercise book as well as two different coloured pencils. It doesn't matter which colour they are as long as they are two different colours. Okay, so here is our problem. It's called a new flag for the castle. Sir Cyril would like a new flag to fly from the top of his castle. He wants vertical stripes and no more than two colours. So we can see on the flag shown there's two colours, blue and green, and there's just two stripes on that one. There's only two ways of putting two colours on a flag like that, with the blue first and the green. Or the other way would be to have the green first and then the blue. So your challenge today is to just use your two colours. They don't have to be blue and green, they could be red and purple, they could be blue and yellow, doesn't matter. So let's have a look. How many different flags can you design with three stripes? So if we have a look, on the side there, you can see a flag with three stripes, and I'd like you to think of all the different ways that you can put two different colours onto those flags. For example, with the blue and green, we might do blue, you'll colour in a bit neater than me, blue, green. That's one possibility. We might want to do blue, green, blue. So there are just a couple of the possibilities. So what you're trying to do is find all of the possibilities. And then after that, your next challenge is, what about if there were four stripes on that flag? Still just two colours, but four stripes. Can you find all the different designs for the flags? Different possibilities of colour combinations. Good luck! So using how many combinations you've found for two colours and three colours, I was interested to see if you could predict how many flags you might be able to design using five stripes and only two colours. Can you predict how many possibilities there might be? You may even want to test it out as well. So we actually have the answers coming up now to this solution. I'd like you to make sure that you've double checked your flags before checking the answers and having a number of possibilities that you think there are as well before you check on the answers. Good job.